Alright, so here's my homemade electric scooter. And here's my controls right now, because I don't have a switch. I had two switches, but they broke. So to go, I just connect two wires. And it always makes a big spark. So...